games of their Eastern Conference semifinal matchup, both the Boston Celtics and the Miami Heat have held serve at home. Game four tonight, but in game three, Rajon Rondo dislocated that left elbow, but an MRI and a CAT scan were negative. This, however, is positive. He played, and he played well. 4-7 from the field, laying that one in. Boston up by five early, less than a minute to go in the first quarter. It's Paul Pierce to the rack for the layup. He had 14 points in the first quarter alone. Udonis Haslem hustling on this play, but he gets called for a foul. It's his first game since back in November. He had foot surgery, returned tonight, but played just over 2 minutes and had a technical foul as well. Look at Rajon Rondo block the pass with that left hand, then get back on defense to cause D-Wade some problems. Good hustle there from Rondo, but the Heat would get back into it. This is Wade just slaloming his way through the defense, making the lefty layup. Miami down by one with just over three to go in the second quarter. Then it's LeBron with the steal, and yeah, signature jam from LeBron James. He had 20 points in the opening half. How about Paul Pierce answering for the men in green, knocking down the J there, and Boston is back in front. Pierce 10 of 20 from the field on the night. LeBron James missing the jumper, but look who's there. His buddy D-Wade's got his back. 8 of 18 from the field with Wade. Boston's lead is at 1, 49-48. Later, hustling on the boards, it's Paul Pierce with the rebound, and we go the other way. Ray Allen with the easy layup. Boston led it by the count of 53-50 at the half. Into the third quarter we go. Kevin Garnett finding Ray Allen, and this is a Husky jam right on Chris Bosh. Forget about it, Chris Bosh. We got to see this one more time. This is young Ray Allen. That's Jesus Shuttlesworth with the jam, but Chris Bosh not fazed. How about a turnaround jump shot? He makes that. Doc Rivers looking for some hustle out of his C's.
Hey, we got to pick up pace up. Everything's walking.
Yeah, everything was walking, but the Celtics did pick up a little pace. Ray Allen gets the three before a defensive three-second violation is called on that play. We take you into the fourth quarter now. Mario Chalmers finding LeBron James cutting inside for the left. Yeah, no match there with Rajon Rondo trying to D him up, and Miami goes up by 177-76, but answering back on LeBron. Yeah, on LeBron. That's Paul Pierce swishing that one home, so the seesaw is still rocking. Two possessions later, it's Pierce outside to an open Delonte West, who nails that one right over Dwayne Wade. We're tied at 81. West had 10 points off the bench. 2:33 to go in the fourth. Pierce finds Ray Allen. Great idea. Allen buries the three. Boston at home goes up 84-81 on the ensuing possession. Well, they call him the king for a reason. LeBron stripping the net on that one, and that ties it at 84 apiece. Later, LeBron, 52 seconds left. This is more like LeBron James that we know. Driving inside, gets the layup. Miami goes up 86-84. Paul Pierce answers right to the rack with a lefty layup, and we're tied at 86. Back and forth, these two teams go. 23 seconds left to go. LeBron James turns it over. Ray Allen picks up the loose ball. He is fouled. It's a non-shooting foul. So the Celtics with a chance to wind down the clock. This for the win, but it's off the backboard, off the rim, and out. Watch it one more time. The Celtics wanted to take the last shot. They got the last shot, but just missed that one. So the game goes into overtime, and in overtime, LeBron James. This looks like MJ just hitting the fadeaway on the baseline. 35 points, 14 rebounds on the game for number six. Miami taking control in OT. LeBron over to Chris Bosh, who brings that one home. Nice lay-in for Bosh. LeBron takes a little bit of a shot, but he would be okay. The big three combined for 83 of the Heat's 98 points. How about Dwayne Wade? Foot on the line. It was first ruled a three, later changed to a two. Your score 92-86 at this point. Miami looking real good, but back comes Boston one more time. Pierce all the way to the hole for the lay-in. That cuts it down to a one-possession game, 93-90. LeBron trying to end this thing. Top of the key jumper is no good. But remember Chris Bosh. He goes for a double-double, 20 points and 12 big boards after saying he was nervous in Game 3. He comes up huge in Game 4, and Miami goes into Boston and gets the win after a little speech from Pat Riley. The Heat take down the men in green by 8. Final score 98-90. Heat lead the series 3-1.